I put some flour in here, so in case the bread starts to burn, it will reduce the amount it gets burnt.
Ow. Okay. Pro tip. When you're starting to cook and stuff, remember to close the cabinets or else you might smack your head against it.
Seeing a comment where it said you didn't even say what it tasted like, so it tasted